in this park and they drove away. He drove to the family inn. She didn't even have to pretend she didn't know what for. Then he went to the desk and made his request while she waited outside. Then he came back with the key, and she said, give it to me, and I'll unlock the door. She kept saying,